to see if it was deflated. So I was honest in my answer that I really didn't know how to answer it. But I guess if there, like I said, if there was any question as to whether or not he cheated and somebody else felt the ball and decided that it had been deflated, then I guess, yes, he did cheat.